jungle walk in the cloud forest. There's moss everywhere. And the insects, cicadas, make a lot of noise. That's our guide, Spencer. Stay with us. And Spencer just showed us an insect eating plant. Then Sue, don't touch your, don't put your finger inside. There's this little leaf here, and that's the dead one, and another old one, and that's the new one. And this one here. Then the insect eating plant has a little cap. Then it closes in the night, or?
No, it's always open.
Ah.
Well, once it grow big enough, mature, then it will, the lid will open, stays open.
Ah, okay.
It's not like the Venus flytrap, you know? Uh-huh. Venus flytrap, you take a leaf, rub it,
mm-hmm. Then... Ah, okay, it closes.
Yeah. When I was small, I remember a lot of cartoon they show this plant. Yeah.
With the teeth?
Now I know, oh, it's a real actual plant. Yeah.
And then we jump.
Parachute.
Oh, that's cool. It's an obstacle course. easier with long legs. Oh, that's really deep mud. One of the girls has a shoe, barefoot shoe. I don't know if you can see the toes here. Let's go catch up with everybody. Yeah, pretty.
Later up there, I don't have to show you anymore. You can see so many. 30, 40, 50.
So, as it grows, is that upper part?
Never.